EA Sports. It's in the game.
About the money and the power. I just...
Welcome back to Hard Rock Stadium here in Miami. We're about to resume the action as we've got a kickoff coming in this fourth quarter. Here's Bosher to kick it away. And it's a short kick, taken right around the 19. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. The Dolphins offense now ready to go back out onto the field. Now they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this proverbial train back on track?
Well, this is where leadership really comes into play. How's the head coach handling it? The offensive coordinator? Sometimes they just make a joke. All right, guys, you had your fun? All right.
Throw it out the window.
Yeah, let's get back on track here. And sometimes that'll work just fine.
I guess it's time now to lean on that leadership. Another wayward pass. You know, things started out poorly in this game, and to be frank, they just really haven't gotten much better.
And all that does is embolden a secondary. They feel good about what's going on, and they just play better and better.
On second and 10, Tannehill. To the right side here, the tight end, Thomas. And a nice gain of 21 yards.
Nice game there, partner, but you and I both know that won't do anything for the final score. They're not going to win this one. Right now, they're playing for pride and fantasy points.
And just to erase that goose egg, nobody wants to be shut out. So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels. On first down, it's Tannehill. And he'll go down inside the 45 before going out of bounds. Call it a 3-yard gain, and it'll be second down. Here's Tannehill now on second down. And he's just going to get rid of this thing. To no one here, he throws it away, and now it's third.
Brandon, at least there's one bright side to that incompletion.
What's that?
It wasn't an interception.
Wow. You're a nice guy. That was kind of savage. But correct. No pick, just incomplete that time.
The Dolphins on third down. Just one conversion and 8 tries. Not good. This is 3rd and 7. Throwing on third down, Tannehill. And he takes a shot on the release as this will be incomplete.
We've seen this quite a few times in this game. Offensive line unable to keep leverage, unable to keep people away, facing a lot of pressure. Fortunate just to get rid of it.
One of the reasons they're down is that inability, though, to stop the pressure. We saw another example of it there. So on trots the field goal unit, and wow, this is going to be a challenge here. They spot it on the midfield stripe, so it is a 60-yard attempt here. And he missed it. It's no good, and this score will stay right where it is. So distance not the issue there. He had plenty of leg to get it there. It's that darn upright getting in the way.
Always gets in the way of a good time, doesn't it? Because he hit it square, too. Sometimes you can bank one in if you get it on the end of the football. No such luck there for him.
And now let's discuss Julio Jones. And I know that they've double-teamed him a couple times, but not a ton. Whatever they're doing isn't working. He's up over 100 yards. We'll see how they adjust.
And when they do that, they weaken their defense in other places as well. And how many times have we done games where we've seen a guy have a big game like this? But it's usually not by himself, is it?
Right.
Usually it opens it up for other people to have big games as well.
From midfield now, here's Ryan. And off his back foot, he'll heave this one. And he's got his star receiver. It's Jones for the Falcon touchdown. Julio Jones with now two fourth quarter touchdowns. And the Falcons add on. So another score there. And often you talk about the three phases of the game. Defense, offense, special teams. It's been a clean sweep in this one, hasn't it?
It certainly has. They've been pretty dominant throughout this game. And privately, the head coach will add a fourth phase. That's the coaching. And he'll tell the ownership that as he tries to negotiate a new contract off of this win.
They are looking strong here in the fourth quarter. He missed one earlier, remember, but this time he gets it to go. And we can break that scoring drive down pretty easily. One play, long touchdown pass into the end zone. Here's Bosher to kick it away. Catch taken back near about the 35, 36-yard line. So now here come the Dolphins. And the last go-around for them, they tried that really, really long field goal, couldn't connect.
And in retrospect, I think a lot of people would say, well, why would you try one that long? You hurt yourself in field position, the ball comes out, you know, there. That only helps the other team. But I look at it as maybe it was a double shot of confidence. Confident the kicker could make it, and even if he missed, confident in their defense that they could hold him.
Tannehill on first down, looking deep downfield. That's caught inside the 20, and all the way in for a Miami touchdown. Leonte Carew, 65 yards, and the Dolphins gain a bit of respectability. So they will get on the scoreboard here. Give them credit for that. Too little, too late, but no zero. Are you? You're going slow clap on me.
Not very nice, is it?
No, but they haven't been very nice on offense. It's been a struggle. And they'll get set here looking for the two-point conversion. Tannehill feeling the pressure here and taken down. Sack back at the 7.
Well, they tried to get two and ended up getting none. because the quarterback had nowhere to go with the ball and ends up getting sacked.
Nowhere to go at all. Great job, though, defensively. They were ready. Here's Franks now to kick this one away. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And they'll put up the stop sign there as his guys will get it at the 25. So out come the Falcons now. And Charles, in a very one-sided affair, I think we've reached the point in the broadcast for you and I, we may have some filling to do, right?
Yeah, I think you're right about that because we got to try and keep people around. We don't want them to change the channel. Stay with us in this game. Is that Ben Ramsar? Are you here for Ben on the headset here? Tell us.
Stretch
this thing out a little bit.
Get some talking point. They've got his man complete. It's a big play there for Atlanta. 42 yards. They have the nice cushion. They just want to pour it on right now, still throwing the football.
And I know my background says, why do you need to do this? Just go ahead and run out the clock and get a win. But as many people pointed out to me, this is a video game, man. Go ahead and put the numbers up. Sportsmanship, not an issue.
Exercise those fingers. First down and 10 now for the offensive group. To throw is Ryan. He sets to fire deep. So they took a shot on first down, but couldn't connect.